Sometimes when I talk to people, undoubtedly not everyone can memorize a lot of Quran. So what I encourage them is to like just restudy, like revisit what you have, and you'll like constantly find, you know, he says also huwa khayru jalisun la yumallu hadithuhu wa tartaduhu yazdadu fihi tajammula. That's what he says. He says that the best like time you can spend sitting is with the Quran, and you'll never get bored of it. And the more that you invest in it, the more it will unveil itself to you. Like the more you'll find yourself mesmerized by it.